WJTV reports 647 new cases of COVID-19 and 14 additional deaths. The state now has 82,676 confirmed cases. More than 2,400 Mississippians have died in the pandemic since March. Mississippi ranks fourth in the U.S. in cases per capita and seventh in deaths per capita.